Hello everyone, welcome to Ragashravanti Veena Tutorial 65. Let us see today Ganapati Satchidananda Swami's composition, small bhajan in Ragam Karaharapriya. Let us play this in Madhyama Shruti. The Arohanam Avarohanam of Karaharapriya is Govinda Kanna Sari Gari Gari Sa. That Risa is silent. Govinda Kanna Gopala Kanna Gopala Kanna Sari Gari Ga Govinda Kanna Gopala Kanna Madhava Kanna Sanini Nisa Engal Sari Yadava Kanna Rimagari Sasa. That Ma, you can do it in Ga itself. Yadava Kanna. Till here I'll play. Next. Govinda Radhe Gopala Radhe Pa 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 ma pa ma ri. Govinda Radhe Gopala Radhe Pa 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 ma pa ma ri pa 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 ma pa. Madhava Radhe Engal Brindavana Radhe Sanini Nisa Engal Sari Brindavana Radhe Rimagari Sasa. The second stanza, second variation I'll play again. Now full I'll play one more time. So like this you have to play all the stanzas. I think you have 6 or 7 stanzas. The same swaram is applied for the all the stanzas. Hope you like the tutorials. Please do like, share and subscribe to my channel Ragashravanti. Thank you.